Helicopter. Do you know how rain is formed? Well, if you don't, this is how it works. First, you need two things to have rain. One is water vapor. The second one is dust. The water vapor rises to cool off. While they head up, they collide with dust. This is how clouds are formed. The dust will continue to collect water vapor. When they get heavy, they form water drops. So, now you know how rain is formed. See ya! Bye!